getting started. We got some brown turkey.
Wait, how many people are there?
Like 12 of us. Looking at some bell peppers. We got some apples. Some Ritz.
Oh my god.
Some. Thank you. ingredient and some brown sugar, sauteed it up in the pan, and then put it in the oven to roast it for a little while. We've got some asparagus with smashed up cheese puffs and a little salt for some seasoning, and those were roasted in the oven as well. And then we've got the chicken with the Ritz Cracker Avocado Delight, blended together with some cilantro and lemon juice and sriracha and cider, hard cider. And mix that all together. Either sriracha. Sriracha was one of the ingredients.
That's what I'm saying.
So chicken was all quickly marinated in that, cooked in a skillet, and then got topped with some cheese puffs, crumbles, and some chopped up cilantro. Enjoy. Okay, presentation. You gotta tell us about all your ingredients. All
right, so this is the stuffed pepper with all the secret ingredients that you judges picked, which was cheese puffs, avocado, onions, and what else? Oh, and the cheese crackers.
And Ritz crackers.
Oh, and sriracha. So I started with the meat. It has three types of meat. Beef, bacon, and chorizo. Mixed with that was the sriracha.
Stop it right now. Just
and then
diced tomatoes.
Good job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was actually really nice.
spice, and it kind of surprised me, but it was a good spice. With Arnie's, it was kind of all in this one pepper. You had the actual pepper itself, three different meats, cheeses, mushrooms, and then avocado and cilantro, and I thought it was very good. It's really hard to find anything bad to say about them.
Both of them, yeah.
I think the only thing I would say is maybe with Melissa's, I usually prefer very salty things. Hers had a good amount of salt, but not, like, it wasn't too salty, which is how I like things a lot of times. Mm-hmm. And then Arnie's, it almost seems like one thing instead of the kind of complete meal. Melissa's.
Yeah. What about you, JoJo?
Tough choice. They're both delicious.
I know.
Butternut scotch potatoes?
Squash.
It's not
scotch.
It was absolutely fantastic.